she didn't know how to tell him she was in love with a Rasta man. Fire was burning and burning to let out what she was holding in.